Turbo Thunder Gaming.
Welcome back to Outlast. We got crucified in the last episode. And now we can get loose. And we cannot become Jesus Christ. But that was easy. Oh, and they stole our camera. Saving. Hang in there, baby. Nice achievement. Thanks. Okay, I have nothing. Okay, so that's our actual objective. Stop the bleeding. Yeah, me and Sianishan is TurboThunderGaming and we are screwed. I need loot. Nope, there was nothing there. Do we have bandages? I shook! I was a shaky. Toss the fucking block in the... Come on, do it! Yeah, you have enough for both. Cool. Now you look like Jesus. So this is like my 7th try. If I go near anyone or if I... like even try to walk, they will find me and kill me. So this is truly a espionage level. So if I walk through that, it's gonna kill me. Finally, that took longer than it should have. And we still don't have a camera. Jump. You won't find me, the little bitches. This looks like a long fall. I don't know if I should run or not. Oh, I see you. Why are you coming here? Hide, 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 hide! Really? Shut up. Go. Come on. How many other people have tried to escape these places? There's like bloody handprints everywhere. Kill him. Where are you going? But what's our objective? Okay. That biatch has our camera. Oh! Cool. Water mission! Come on! Nice shot! Instant headshot. Come on. Lots of pincers. I can't see in the dark without my KMD. Take it. Oh, come on.
I keep coming back earlier. What the fuck?
I know, right? So I don't actually think we can die in this school.
Fuck.
So I'm gonna sprint. Oh. Cool.
Do I get out of here?
Yeah. Find a way out.
Is that a phone?
Fuck is the phone? Yeah, there you fucking talk. How about no? I just wanted to answer the phone. Okay, so we can die in there. Fuck this game. Okay. Fuck, you are fast. You can also open doors. Cool. Lots of new monsters. Awesome. I love this. Just run. Run like you have diarrhea. Did I do it? Penis monster. Are you here? Hello?
Hello? Hello? Oh, thank God you're alive. I need you to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
All right, so that's a locker. Everything closes.
Ooh. He's coming!
Okay, where the fuck are we now? Alright. So yeah, we did that. Hey. Let's close this. So bye. It's actually shaking the fucking. Go. Go. Heal. Come on. Yeah, I think he's gonna try to shoot us. Fuck. Missed me. Nice shot. Straight into my head. Hi, I see their bodies. Thanks. Really? Fuck you. Really? And that fuck off fucking kills me. Okay, it's actually fucking chasing us. Oh, so much cactus. Whee! Owie! Did I just say we?
It's okay. Shh. We have you. The gospel isn't done yet. Your own resurrection.
Now you're gonna bury me alive.
Yes, we've returned him to the way of sorrows. He's still waiting. Take him. When he rises, we all will have a communion. Please don't!
They are actually burying us alive. So can you throw the power punch like in Kill Bill 2?
Are you crazy, motherfuckers? Oh god.
Yeah, really long cutscenes. I can't do anything. Okay. Wasn't there a crack just a minute ago? Really? But we weren't deep at all. Stop that. Stop that. It's still after us. Stop it. I can so hear it. It's gonna kill us. It's gonna kill us.
Pieces of my skin stuck in the barbs. It was too late to hold her up. And I was just a kid. I was just...
Did you say something like I couldn't hold her? Does that mean he was starting to help her? Hi. Yes, you are really creepy. So what's the objective?
I can still find my way to the mine.
Yeah, still trying to find our way to the mine. No. You bitches, stay there. Ooh, this is actually really creepy. Creepy indeed. You we actually have I think a lot of people missed the trap footage. That wasn't so obvious. And yeah?
She hanged herself before I could stop her.
Yeah.
Or she didn't. No. Wait, not her. He. Fuck.
I have like amnesia. We don't remember what actually happened.
So find my way to the mine.
Flingos. Yeah, good question. Maybe here? Jump! I took a rope. Sorry, I had to take the rope from off this pulley because I needed to climb to heaven. Haha. It's a bloated Ezekiel, won't give you no more rope. You can cut me down and take it back as I expect I'll be done with it. Excuse me, do you have some rope? So the guy's taking a shit there. I don't know if they're like this unwell. Oh, I didn't even see this. Ooh, Papa is coming here. Fuck, do I go? Fucking quick events. Okay, so I died. Yeah. Okay, nice save mechanism. I take that. Finally, game being nice to me.
Thanks.
Yep, thanks. Okay, run. He's really excellent with that crossbow. It's hard hitting a moving target. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh, come on. Really? Through the wall? The window was closed. So much more intense a nightmare. Okay, I don't regret taking nightmare. This is actually more scary and fun. I don't regret taking nightmare. I don't regret taking nightmare. I don't regret. I don't regret. Fuck, 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 fuck! Did I do it? Go, 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 go! Go faster!
Don't touch me! I said get your hands off me! Touch disgust me out of you! No!
Did they kill him? Did they kill the fat guy? No. I just get to know you. Can you smile for the camera? I did not expect that. A new achievement.
My dad died within a month of my mom. He was perfectly healthy until she was gone.
And then what? Okay, one bad guy down. This is weird. The newest bad guy is dead.
Maybe I could. Fuck.
Is this hallucination again? Yeah, this is the hallucination level again. I really like the outside levels. But I do not like these dark levels. No music, no nothing. You can't just throw that at me. I can actually do that. Oh, that's a new... Is that the world right now? So it is a new monster. Oh, that's the sound from him. Okay, I know. Holy shit, I'm smart. I'm a smarty pants. I'm so proud of myself. I'm like high-fiving myself in my soul. Did I just figure that out? I'm so awesome. Well done. That's kind of hidden. Hello? Go up. That is more scarier than the world rider in the first one. I remember the first game got lots of criticism for the last monster for not being so scary. But this new one is actually really disgusting and icky. It's a really icky.
Jessica!
Here.
Jess! Hey!
Quick!
Hold on, yeah. Awesome.
This night and shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick. Look down upon thy little one. O light of life, keep me this night and shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear. Come here. Thou art my savior, kind and dear.
Don't fear.
The day is done. Oh God, the sun Look down upon thy little one, O light of light. Keep me this night, and shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is done. O God, the sun, look down upon. This way, Blake.
Jess, are you there?
This is the wrong way. Hello. So, yeah. We are back in the forest. Chance you are still out this. Oh yeah, are we finally going to get to the fucking mines?
Okay, get to the other side of the lake. Okay, I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water. There's something wrong.
Why not? How can a lake be wrong? It looks nice. Fucking face cam died again. Camera's gonna. Oh, okay. Oh, this one.
Smelled like chemicals and dead things.
What was the point of that? Oh, a new section. Okay, let me just reload my face cam.